Roberta. She looks for the talismanic handler, finds her in the center of the field. Across to Wiseman, out to space. Quite a lot of separation on the unders upfield, but good work on the mark to close those off. And a big shot from the hand of Mondio, triple coverage, and that is a beautiful play by the 55 shirt of Melina Koschnitzky.
Koschnitzky was there, but so were two of her other Mainzelmädchen teammates. And so it was really a three-on-one situation on Berthe.
Yeah, that one sat for way too long, allowed, as you say, triple coverage. Plenty of defenders getting involved. And so we see Koschnitzky lacking options. No one crashing through the middle of the cup. I'd like to see the handler set be way more aggressive here, Emmy. They're trying to use the throws rather than their legs.
And a few crashes into the cup can make a huge difference. It's all about those angles.
It really is. If you watch Revolution play against a zone, that's exactly what they do. They don't use their throws. They just use their legs to relentlessly crash through and get it behind the cup and keep going as we see Koschnitzky going for it. Oh, my goodness. Robin Wiseman, I think, gets enough of a piece of it just to knock it out of their hands, but nearly a catch there from Koschnitzky.
The play to develop, and what was turning into a pretty long